Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In exactly a week, I will be at Soldier Field celebrating the Taylor Swift Eras Tour concert. So I have my pink beads, my purple beads, my lettered beads, my clear beads, and my string, and a bunch of other colored beads, and I am going to be making my friendship bracelets and taking the moment and tasting it. Okay, people, I just finished my first bracelet. Hold up. Okay, my video is reversed, but it is the right way. So this is a Speak Now bracelet. Ah, it's so cute. So I just made my last friendship bracelet, and I'm actually really sad. Today is the day. I am going to see Taylor in a few hours, and I don't know how to act. This all actually did not hit me until just right now. Let me get some natural light in here. This is the finished product of the makeup. We have paper rings playing in the background, and now I'm gonna get into my dress. To finish off the fit, I will be putting on my original Wonderstruck by Taylor Swift perfume. Super excited to wear this. So I'm actually really late for leaving right now, so I'm gonna go see y'all at Soldier Field, or maybe in the car. Little update, we are almost at Soldier Field. I'm looking around at the cars and I can tell who's a Swiftie. Parking garage. How coincidental that we parked in red. Like, look at that. We have officially made it to downtown Chicago, and yeah, we are on our way to walk to Soldier Field right now. Hey guys, I'm at Subway right now, and there's a lot of other Swifties here, so this is so insane. I love the vibes here. I was walking down, and a girl yelled at me out of the car, and was like, I love your outfit, you look so cute, and I was like, oh, I love you, so yeah, I love Swifties. Hey guys, I'm at Walgreens right now, because I got a migraine. We finally made it to Soldier Field, and now we are walking to the West Gate. So we just got our merch. I've survived the war. Sparkling, and I will not let it go. All of our braces are purple right now for Speak Now, Taylor's version, coming up July 7th, and I will see you all when I see you all. Peace, love, stay joyful.
Yeah, there's no lighting here, but you can see this. So yeah, this is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. It's 1:30, and I'm gonna be up at 5 a.m. Bye-bye, love you.